I just did the one section of the right eyebrow system, the form sub G, the first section. Okay. I trying to do it slow so everybody can see the details. Now I trying to explain to the people in front of the camera or in front of the TV and watching all the details. You guys learning this form should pay attention to certain movements and certain details. First of all, every time you start practicing a form, you always start with the 100% straight attitude. Okay, hands up, and practice the footwork, curl the front foot, do the first move. Okay, one pumps up, one pumps down. And step forward, cut, and jab. Okay, move the front foot, 45 degree, cut, in. Step forward, balance on the back legs, the front foot squarely tap the ground, cut, and in. And slide to the center, and jab, and claw. Slice back the foundation, jab, and claw. One fist, one palm, scroll it down, follow up the rhythms, push out, straight, level your shoulders. Okay, step, hold the phoenix side, circle the front hand, bring it up the elbow, even to the shoulders, flip it open. And that's the opening. And step the foundation open, drop the land, that's the Bombay Lapsa. Circle the right hand and cut over. Step forward, slice the back foot, and jab the bottom, and hit the forward. And after that, you step another step forward, hold the phoenix side, throw the tempo shot. Slice back, back foot, punch under, two shots. Step forward, drive the footwork forward, block the front hand, hit. And don't ever lift up elbow like that. Put the elbow down against to the wrist. And drop the front palms down, do the to the go. Slice the front hands, push the palm, level the shoulders. Then step forward, bring it back, whack the face, do the eye jab on the face. Do another backward, hold the phoenix eye, hold the stance, slice the foot, bring the head back, hit down. Level the front face to the block, do the tapping front toes kick plus the pushing. And step forward, hit down. Push out, level the shoulder, do the side foundation, elbow, do the kick and go. Clock. That's the first session on the sub G form. On the first section on the sub G. There's a few moves on the main applications most people use all the time on the applications. I will show it to all of you guys. Now, after I finish the sub-G opening from here, on the first move, you open the foundation, do the lap salto, you cut. This move is very useful, especially for the street. Now I'm going to have a student to help me out to become a dummy so I can demonstrate the movements. Now, this motion, you open the hand, grab, and cut. There's a couple ways you use it on the street. If people throw the striking hand to you, this is the lapso, this is the cut. And this move you can use for cutting notes, or you can use for cutting tempos. If the person a lot taller and striking your head, and this motion will change a little bit the using method. The person striking face, and you can block it and go low and moving, and that will be your ribs. This motion, when you're practicing on the form, you fold your hand all the way up this angle, which means possibility you can use your elbow too. So what happens if the guy is a shorter person, a smaller guy, striking you, attacking your lower body parts, then what you're going to use it, then you're moving, use your elbow on top. You keep the middle center right here, and you right to the left side. This is one of the main applications on the first section. Another one, the application, right after you do this move, okay, second move, the third move, this one is a tempo shot, one of the most popular moves on the first section. When you use it, if a person strike on the face, okay, this will be the lap shot. That will be the tempo shot. And when you hit the tempo, make sure you're not going to flip it. Directly in the tempo. Okay. And another move from right after. wrap the head, do the side step, and elbow, float. That's another way you can use application. Or if you want to use the foot, you can cut the hands off, then you can practice directly the person come attack. Don't use your head, trap ball kicks. Go in, wrap directly. That's another way you can use that application. And this is the mainly the first section application.
Down, do the side step, cut over, pump, big over.